what Seth failed to do.
My fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
This persistence. This world is crashing down. And what will be left without us?
Thank you. It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. Look, August is helping us.
No shit.
Bailey, you need to stand down.
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here! Ah! So this is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no. Go. Go! Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
I don't know how you just went from zero to altered, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
You don't win this! No! Why is it going away? No! No, wait! Wait! No! No! No!
She's breathing, but her spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives. She'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really?
Zahidi? What's happening in there?
It's working! I've contacted the Flores. Transmitting the first launch codes. Now!